What's up, everyone, and welcome back to Movie Raised. Just before the release date of Legacies Season 4, it seems like the perfect time to dive into the cast salaries and find out who's getting paid the most by the CW. You'll be surprised to know whose actor salary just got increased. Amono Okoji, $200,000. Legacy's third season ended with Cleo walking through a dark doorway, and now we finally have news that explains the cliffhanger. Actress Amono Okoji will be promoted to a series regular when the CW drama returns for season 4 this October, according to TV Line. This also means that the CW will increase Amono's salary, so her net worth of $200,000 is expected to grow in the following months. As you already know, Cleo was first introduced as a witch entering the Salvatore School for this young and gifted. Then she was revealed to be a muse, and now we understand that Cleo's mission was to activate Hope's full tribal powers only means bad news for Hope. But we'll have to wait for season 4 of the successful TV show so that these statements can be proved to be true. Until then, share your own theories about the season 4 cast of Legacies down in the comments section below. Peyton Alex Smith, $200,000. One of the actors that got his career blooming after his role in Legacies is Alex Smith. He started with nothing to a $200,000 amount of a net worth, and there's no doubt that the rising star will increase his net worth in the near future. The former Cedric Hobbs from the BET series The Quad has shown that his talent is worth a lot. His TV credits list includes roles in Mad Money, Detroit, Carter High, Marvel and Netflix's Luke Cage, and more recently, Raphael Waithe on the CW's Legacies. Perhaps the list is not so long now, but as we said, we expect to see more of him in the future. Arya Shagasemi, $200,000. Arya started his acting career when he appeared as Davis Bennett in the series Unforgettable, that premiered in 2015. In the following year, Arya's acting career kicked off when he played Omar in the drama series Law & Order. His fame arose when he starred as Vet Tech and Elias Santero in the highly ranked Instinct TV series and No Alternative, respectively. In 2018, he got cast as Landon Kirby in the television show The Originals, alongside Claire Holt, Daniel Gillies, and Joseph Morgan. And now, Arya Shagasemi is expected to reprise the role of Landon Kirby in the supernatural mythical series The Legacies, where he's expected to perform alongside Danielle Rose Russell, Zach Roerig, Quincy Faust, Matthew Davis, Kaylee Bryant, and Peyton Alex Smith. Before we continue, make sure you smack that like button if you haven't done it already. Quincy Faust, $400,000. Quincy Faust is definitely most known for his role in Logan in 2017. He certainly doesn't have a lot of roles under his belt, but he's on his way up. He's already building himself a nice, steady acting career, as there are many fans digging into his private life and, obviously, salary. Although the role that Quincy Faust played in Logan was a minor one, Faust was helped a lot by it, and it served as a good start for the young actor, whose bright career is in front of him. He appeared alongside Hugh Jackman in Logan, which for most actors is a dream coming true. Now, we're curious to hear your opinion about Faust's performance in Legacies, so share it down in the comment section below. Leo Howard, $500,000. A handsome face plus an unbelievable talent equals Leo Howard, and this perfectly explains his $500,000 net worth. It's no surprise that Leo Howard's net worth is so much, as the actor has been involved in the entertainment industry ever since 2005. Leo is one of the richest cast members from Legacies, but most people will recognize him the best from his role as Jack Brewer in Kickin' It. He also made an appearance in Freakish as Grover Jones. Although he had some really interesting roles in the past, we expect his career to bloom in the future, and by that, his wage is also expected to take a much greater turn. Kaylee Bryant, $600,000. You probably know Kaylee Bryant thanks to her role in Legacies, and you'll certainly be surprised with how many roles the actress played before the mentioned show. Though she may be best known as Josie Saltzman on the Vampire Diaries and the original spin-off series, the amazingly talented actress also played Sarah in Santa Clarita Diet and Lacey in The Real O'Neills, as well as starring role in the 2014 thriller Mary Loss of Soul. Her net worth is said to be a little less than her previously mentioned co-star, which sets her on $600,000. Now, did you guys know that Bryant was a huge fan of TBD before she was cast on Legacies? Yes, I mean, is there a person in this world who's not in love with Stefan, Elena, and Damon? They are practically the base for the Originals and Legacies. However, Bryant started watching TBD when she was 15. And while we're talking about it, which out of these three shows is your favorite? Let us know down in the comment section below. Jenny Boyd, $600,000. Jenny Boyd is certainly one of the actresses that made Legacy successful. Her beauty and talent mixed up make her the perfect actress to play Lizzie Saltzman. Did you guys know Boyd was born in Switzerland? Yes, but she grew up in America and she holds dual English and US citizenship. She actually gets her income from both modeling and acting, and she started her career in acting in the 2015 movie Viking Quest. She's then got a role in a 2018 horror thriller called Hex, and her net worth is estimated at $600,000. The pieces of information about Legacy's cast net worth have not been confirmed, but according to the SAG-AFTRA-CW agreement, the weekly minimum for a big role in a one-hour drama is $8,844 per week. Our guess is that Danielle would be about $30,000 an episode, and Kaylee and Jenny would be in the mid-$20,000 range. However, these are only speculations. Danielle Rose Russell, $650,000. The star of Legacies first rose to prominence in 2014 when she acted in the movie named A Walk Among the Tombstones, and this was just the start of her successful career. The first film she appeared in is directed by Scott Frank, based on Lawrence Bloch's novel, and the actress plays the daughter of a Russian mafia boss. Then in 2018, a show called The Originals came out. Julie Plec is the Originals director, and her show is a spinoff of The Vampire Diaries. While Danielle appeared in season 5, she was invited to play Hope Mikaelson in the brand new show Legacies, which follows her story. Her experience in vampire shows brought her a net worth of $650,000, and as her reputation grows more and more every day, it is expected that this amount to increase in the following years. Matthew Davis, $2 million. It's no secret that celebrities have a lot of money. If you're lucky enough to have the chance to appear on camera, you're going to have plenty of opportunities and open doors in the future. Most actors and actresses were lucky enough to make millions of dollars, and one of those actors is Matthew Davis. The television star's salary adds up to most impressive fixtures. Matthew Davis played Elle's boyfriend Warner in Legally Blonde, and ever since, he's been a familiar face in Hollywood. One of his other early roles was in the 2000 movie Tenderland. Later, he played Joe in Pearl Harbor. In 2006, Davis appeared in What About Brian, in which he played Adam Hillman for 24 episodes, until 2007. In 2009, his career took an even better turn, as he was cast in The Vampire Diaries, playing Alaric Saltzman for 123 episodes until 2017, and one of his most recent roles is the one in Legacies. All these roles brought Davis an estimated net worth of $2 million, which also makes him the richest cast member from Legacies. Who's your favorite actor from Legacies? Let us know down in the comment section below. If you enjoyed our video, make sure you subscribe to our channel so you never miss any of our videos in the future. As always, thanks for watching.